To the Lapeer Bowl, East versus West. East and White trailed 25-14 with 6 minutes left, but Drew Shaft hit Bobby Poplinski. Suddenly it was 25-22. East got it back, and Shaft did it again to Johnny Roberts for the winner. East thus beats West for the first time in 11 years, 29-25. They're 7-0.
And our quarterback,
Blue!
Oh, Drew!
Hey, anybody give up?
No!
Do you have belief in us now?
Yeah!